Hello friends, good morning. Welcome to the channel Ace Education. Hope you all are fine. Today I will share a quote given by James Anthony Froude. Do you know who was he? I will tell you. He was an English historian, novelist and a biographer. He was born on 23rd April 1818 in United Kingdom. He edited Fraser's Magazine and he died on 20th October 1894. He gave a quote that I am going to share. As we advance in life, we learn the limits of our ability. It's good to be advanced, but don't learn the limits. For example, in this lockdown period, you might have come to know that there are many things which you are not able to do. It's not enough just to know that, but learn from it that you have to work on it and develop it. Be like the sky. Don't learn the limits. Be limitless. Thank you. Subscribe the channel, like and share the video. Thank you and have a good day, have a great day ahead.